Hello, this is Matthias. Do you know how to extract values with the highest score from a table and values with the lowest score? Well, I'm going to show you a way how to do this really quickly. And I'm using this Power Query challenge from Excel BI, where we do have to extract the countries with the highest medal score and the lowest medal score and bring them into this format. So top values next to the bottom values. So why is France and Australia in the top position? Because this medal table is considering not only the gold medal, but all three medals, and they are weighted. Gold is weighted with a 4, silver with a 2, and bronze with a 1. So we do have to do three things. First, we have to do the weightage. Second, we have to extract the names. And third, we have to bring it into this order. So let's do it. Here, this data I have already changed with Control T to a table, so I can go directly to the data tab, and with From Table Range, I can import to the Power Query editor. There we are. First step was to add a column, a custom column for the weightage. I call this step this column weighted. The name doesn't matter. So it was 4 times gold. I will double click on it. Plus 2 times silver. Plus bronze. So here we have the weighted values. You can see here the highest values, 78 for France and Australia, 78, and also Brazil with 30, the lowest. Now, how to get this with Power Query? If we come here, look here for number filters, there is no way to filter for the minimum or the maximum. So we have to do another way. We can come here to the Transform tab. Select statistics, maximum, and that's what we need for selecting the rows. You can copy this, you can also write this by hand, but it's more comfortable now with copying. So we will go one more time for the selection. And we will select any of these values, doesn't matter which one. And we will replace this value with what we have copied before. That means it's list max of the previous step and the column weighted. Let's see if this works. Yes, that works great. We have France and Australia with 78. We only want to have the country itself. So let's go here and add in square brackets countries. There we are. So we have a list of the top values, so the top countries. Let me change the name of the step to top. And I will copy the whole line and bring in another step, a custom step. One more time, there we are. And I will bring in this formula like we've seen before. And I will change this list max to 10. There we are, it's Brazil. Can change here the step to bottom or lowest or whatever, doesn't matter. And now the third step is to bring top and bottom together. We will bring this, then another custom step, and we are using Table from Columns. And that needs two lists. Let me enlarge the formula bar. Yes. So the first list is a list of lists of these two lists, top and bottom. So these are the, this is the column content. So I just have to write here top, comma, and that's it for the first list. And we need a second list with the names of the columns. Now let's copy this stuff, because we're lucky the names of these lists and the names of the columns will be identical. The only thing we have to do is we have to expand here quote marks twice. There we are. And that's the result. Well, that was not too complicated, but very useful. So selecting maximum values and minimum values is important. And the next step here, bringing it together in this format, is also very important. Let me just change the name here to From Columns. You can use this again and again. I hope you learned something, and I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please like it. Thanks a lot. Until the next time. Bye.